I thought of you with love today, but that is nothing new. I thought about you yesterday, and the day before that too. I think of you in silence. I often say your name. But all I have is memories and your picture in a frame. Your memory is my keepsake, with which I'll never part. God has you in his keeping, and I have you in my heart. I shed tears for what might have been, a million tears I've cried. If love alone could have saved you, you never would have died. In life, I loved you dearly. In death, I love you still. In my heart, you hold a place no one could ever fill. It broke my heart to lose you, but you didn't go alone, for part of me went with you the day God took you home. So a little time to say the things you'd really like to say, before you even find the words, the time just slips away. So little time to do the things you feel that you must do. It's a treasure like the purest gold, the time God's given you. He saw that you were getting tired, and a cure was not to be. So he put his arms around you and whispered, "Come with me." With tearful eyes we watched you suffer and saw you fade away. Although we loved you dearly, we could not make you stay. So a little time to reach the height to which you're bound to climb, for swiftly past the waning years, and there's so little time. Oh yes, there is so little time to seek the hidden door that opens up to heaven's time, where time's forevermore. And your heart full of love stop beating, and your happy little hands to rest. God broke our hearts to prove to us that he only takes the best.